Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable gore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking, characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable gore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release dates: September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures; April 16, 2005, United States. Runtime: 89 minutes. Country: States. Language: English. Box office collection: 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, एंड्रयू बुजारेस्की, जेनिफर एल स्केपर सिनेमाटोग्राफी मथाइस ग्रुस्की, एडिट बाय एंड्रयू बुजारेस्की, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय फोक्स लोडर, सुडेन चैनल, गोल्ड बाय क्वेल रिलीजिंग वेल स्प्रिंग मीडिया, रिलीज डेट सितंबर 22, 2002, साइडवॉक मूविंग पिक्चर्स, अप्रैल 16, 2005, नेटफ्लिक्स डेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स, कंट्री स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 82,620. द फिल्म लेटर कम टू बी डिस्क्राइब आज द फर्स्ट मंबलीकोर फिल्म इन न्यू जनर ऑफ अमेरिका फिल्म मेकिंग करेक्टराइज बाय लो बजट्स अमेच्योर एक्टर्स एंड न्यूरलिस्ट सेटिंग. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And if you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film. Written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Mathais Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quell Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures, April 16, 2005, Netflix States. Running time 89 minutes, country states, language English, box office collection 82,620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And if you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. फनी हा हा इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एंड्रयू बुजेस्के। इट हैज बीन डिस्क्राइब एज द फर्स्ट मेमोरियल कोर फिल्म। द फिल्म वाज शॉट ऑन 16mm फिल्म ऑन ए वेरी लो बजट। इट डील्स विद द लाइफ ऑफ पीपल इन देयर 20s एज दे ट्राई टू कम टू टर्म विद लाइफ आफ्टर कॉलेज एंड कन्फ्रंट द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ एडल्टहुड इफ ओनली टू पुट देम ऑफ और एज लॉन्ग एज पॉसिबल। मार्नी इज ए रिसेंट ग्रेजुएट एंड इज ट्राइंग टू फाइंड ए टेम्पररी जॉब। ही वॉन्ट्स टू विन द अटेंशन ऑफ ए कॉलेज फ्रेंड नेम्ड एलेक्स वाइल ट्राइंग टू कट डाउन ऑन हर बियर कंजम्पशन। द स्टोरी टेक्स प्लेस अराउंड द एलिस्टोन नेबरहुड ऑफ बोस्टन मैसाचुसेट्स। द फिल्म वॉज वेल रिसीव्ड बाय क्रिटिक्स हु प्रेज्ड इट फॉर इट्स रियलिज्म ऑन रोटन टमेटोज। द फिल्म हैज एन अप्रूवल रेटिंग ऑफ 88% बेस्ड ऑन रिव्यू फ्रॉम 41 क्रिटिक्स। On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100, based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, जेनिफर एल स्केपर, सिनेमाटोग्राफी मथाइस गुरुस्की, एडिट बाय एंड्रयू बुजेस्की, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय फोक्स लॉर्डर, सुडेन चैनल, गोल्ड बाय क्वेल रिलीजिंग वेल स्प्रिंग मीडिया। रिलीज डेट सितंबर 22, 2002 साइडवॉक मूविंग पिक्चर्स। April 16, 2005 United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable core film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and woolly, unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005, United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and woolly, unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, सिनेमाटोग्राफी मथाइस गुरुस्की, एडिट बाय एंड्रयू बुजेस्की, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय फोक्स लोडर, सुडेन चैनल, गोल्ड बाय क्रूएल रिलीजिंग वेल स्प्रिंग मीडिया, रिलीज डेट 22 सितंबर 2002, साइडवॉक मूविंग पिक्चर्स, April 16, 2005, यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 82620. द फिल्म लेटर कम टू बी डिस्क्राइब आज द फर्स्ट मंबलीकोर फिल्म इन न्यू जनर ऑफ अमेरिका फिल्म मेकिंग करेक्टराइज्ड बाय लो बजट्स अमेच्योर एक्टर्स एंड न्यूरलिस्ट सेटिंग. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable core film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skipper, cinematography Mathias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold Buy, Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures, April 16, 2005, United States. Running time 89 minutes, country United States, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neuralist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable core film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood. If only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious, and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skepper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country: United States. Language: English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking, characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first memorable core film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood. If only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and woolly, unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skipper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005, United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and woolly, unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skipper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय फोक्स लोडर लोडर सुडेन चैनल गोल्ड बाय क्वेल रिलीजिंग वेल स्प्रिंग मीडिया रिलीज डेट सितंबर 22, 2002 साइडवॉक मूविंग पिक्चर्स अप्रैल 16, 2005 मिडिल स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स कंट्री स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 82620 द फिल्म लेटर कम टू बी डिस्क्राइब आज द फर्स्ट मंबलीकोर फिल्म इन न्यू जनर ऑफ अमेरिका फिल्म मेकिंग करेक्टराइज बाय लो बजट्स अमेच्योर एक्टर्स एंड न्यूरलिस्ट सेटिंग Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film. Written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder. Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. Mutual States. Running time 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film. Written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film. On a very low budget, it deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skepper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking, characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film. On a very low budget, it deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, The film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, गोल्ड बाय क्रूएल रिलीजिंग वेल स्प्रिंग मीडिया. रिलीज डेट सितंबर 22, 2002 साइडवॉक मूविंग पिक्चर्स. अप्रैल 16, 2005 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स. कंट्री स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 82620. द फिल्म लेटर कम टू बी डिस्क्राइब आज द फर्स्ट मंबलीकोर फिल्म. ए न्यू जनर ऑफ अमेरिका फिल्म मेकिंग करेक्टराइज्ड बाय लो बजट्स अमेच्योर एक्टर्स एंड न्यूरलिस्ट सेटिंग. हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज फनी हा हा. फनी हा हा इज ए 2002 अमेरिकन फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय एंड्रयू बुजेस्के. इट हैज बीन डिस्क्राइब एज द फर्स्ट मंबलीकोर फिल्म. द फिल्म वॉज शॉट ऑन 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold Buy, Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005 United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America film making characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neuralist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood. If only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and realist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood. If only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics. indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures, April 16, 2005, United States. Runtime 89 minutes, country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. रिलीज डेट सितंबर 22, 2002 साइडवॉक मूविंग पिक्चर्स, अप्रैल 16, 2005 नेटफ्लिक्स डेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स, कंट्री स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 82,620। द फिल्म लेटर कम टू बी डिस्क्राइब आज द फर्स्ट मंबलीकोर फिल्म इन न्यू जनर ऑफ अमेरिका फिल्म मेकिंग करेक्टराइज बाय लो बजट्स अमेच्योर एक्टर्स एंड न्यूरलिस्ट सेटिंग। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable core film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skipper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures, April 16, 2005 Netflix dates. Running time 89 minutes, country states, language English, box office collection 82,620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable core film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term विद लाइफ आफ्टर कॉलेज एंड कन्फ्रंट द रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ एडल्टहुड इफ ओनली टू पुट देम ऑफ और एज लॉन्ग एज पॉसिबल। मार्नी इज ए रिसेंट ग्रेजुएट एंड इज ट्राइंग टू फाइंड ए टेम्पररी जॉब। ही वॉन्ट्स टू विन द अटेंशन ऑफ ए कॉलेज फ्रेंड नेम्ड एलेक्स वाइल ट्राइंग टू कट डाउन ऑन हर बियर कंजम्पशन। द स्टोरी टेक्स प्लेस अराउंड द एलिस्टोन नेबरहुड ऑफ बोस्टन मैसाचुसेट्स। द फिल्म वॉज वेल रिसीव बाय क्रिटिक्स हु प्रेज्ड इट फॉर इट्स रियलिज्म ऑन रोटन टमेटोज। द फिल्म हैज एन अप्रूवल रेटिंग ऑफ 88% बेस्ड ऑन रिव्यू फ्रॉम 41 क्रिटिक्स। ऑन मेटाक्रिटिक द फिल्म हैज ए स्कोर ऑफ 78 out of 100 बेस्ड ऑन रिव्यूज फ्रॉम 16 क्रिटिक्स इंडिकेटिंग जनरली फेवरेबल रिव्यूज। वेस्ले मोरिस ऑफ द बोस्टन ग्लोब कॉल्ड द फिल्म ए स्मार्टली ऑब्जर्वड अनप्रेंटिशियस एंड अनकन्वेंशनल कॉमेडी ऑफ मैनर्स। डेली वेराइटीज रॉबर्ट कोहलर सेड द मूवी वॉज ब्यूटिफुल ऑब्जर्वेंट एंड वूली अनप्रेटेंशन। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय एंड्रयू बुजेल्स्की रिटन बाय एंड्रयू बुजेल्स्की प्रोड्यूस बाय ईथन बोगट स्टारिंग कैट डोलमेयर क्रिस्टियन रूडर एंड्रयू बुजेल्स्की जेनिफर एल स्केपर सिनेमेटोग्राफी मथाइस गुरुस्की एडिट बाय एंड्रयू बुजेल्स्की डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय फॉक्स लॉर्डर सुडेन चैनल गोल्ड बाय क्रूएल रिलीजिंग वेल स्प्रिंग मीडिया। रिलीज डेट September 22, 2002 साइडवॉक मूविंग पिक्चर्स April 16, 2005 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 89 minutes कंट्री स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 82620। द फिल्म लेटर कम टू बी डिस्क्राइब आज द फर्स्ट मंबलीकोर फिल्म ए न्यू जनर ऑफ अमेरिका फिल्म मेकिंग करेक्टराइज्ड बाय लो बजट्स अमेच्योर एक्टर्स एंड न्यूरलिस्ट सेटिंग। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first memorable core film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005, United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country, three states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and a realist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious, and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skipper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country, three states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and a realist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skipper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release dates: September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures; April 16, 2005, United States. Runtime: 89 minutes. Country: States. Language: English. Box office collection: 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005, Metro States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and realist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious, and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolenmayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Gold by Quill Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002, Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005, Metro States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states, language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious, and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skepper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film written and directed by Andrew Bujeski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to term with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant and wholly unpretentious. This movie, directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Skaper, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Cruel Releasing, Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. United States. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film, a new genre of America filmmaking, characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and neorealist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Quill, releasing Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. Release dates. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking, characterized by low budgets, amateur actors, and realist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Funny Ha Ha. Funny Ha Ha is a 2002 American film, written and directed by Andrew Bujalski. It has been described as the first mumblecore film. The film was shot on 16mm film on a very low budget. It deals with the life of people in their 20s as they try to come to terms with life after college and confront the responsibility of adulthood, if only to put them off or as long as possible. Marnie is a recent graduate and is trying to find a temporary job. He wants to win the attention of a college friend named Alex. While trying to cut down on her beer consumption, the story takes place around the Elliston neighborhood of Boston, Massachusetts. The film was well received by critics, who praised it for its realism on Rotten Tomatoes. The film has an approval rating of 88% based on review from 41 critics. On Metacritic, the film has a score of 78 out of 100 based on reviews from 16 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews. Wesley Morris of the Boston Globe called the film a smartly observed, unpretentious, and unconventional comedy of manners. Daily Variety's Robert Kohler said the movie was beautiful, observant, and wholly unpretentious. This movie directed by Andrew Bujalski, written by Andrew Bujalski, produced by Ethan Bogart, starring Kate Dolan-Mayer, Christian Ruder, Andrew Bujalski, Jennifer L. Schaefer, cinematography Matthias Gruski, edited by Andrew Bujalski, distributed by Fox Lauder, Sudan Channel, Goldwire, Quill, releasing Wellspring Media. Release date September 22, 2002. Sidewalk Moving Pictures. April 16, 2005. Release dates. Runtime 89 minutes. Country states. Language English. Box office collection 82620. The film later come to be described as the first mumblecore film. A new genre of America filmmaking characterized by low budgets, amateur actors and realist setting. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and if you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel.